All right. We're about halfway through. Let's do just a little once over. You definitely don't change our legendary. We don't change our trinkets. Yeah, our gear is pretty stable. Our talents, no. I think the only argument would be to take liquid magma. We might do that later on, like way down the line. And we might take static charge at some point. Probably not, but we might. But everything else is pretty stable. Let's re-eat. I haven't decided what the best food is. If it's the Healy one, there's so many choices, but... Let's go ahead and use our anima. Movement speed. Ugh. You hate to see it. I guess it doesn't really matter till we get to, till we get to some later floors, but... So some things that, just to talk about, in terms of how you, like, value or think about, like, stuff. So far, we have yet to use a single, file yet. We just haven't needed to. We're actually going to take out these. What is it? The devil that doesn't? The devils don't die, they just respawn? Yeah, I think so. But we're just going to get them out of our face. Six 6% damage is fine. These are both useless. Generally, I like going the other way, and just hopping down and clearing back up, but we'll go this way. Phantasma or 6% damage or healing. I think you did. Dude, I'm fast as fuck. Yeah, we're in such a good spot damage-wise. And we're missing the last key component for what we need. Oh, that's what I wanted to check. I want to check my... We'll do that at the next rest spot. It's not a big deal. I want to do an account of the things I'm missing. I know that I'm missing Earthquake on my elemental. I'm missing and my ascendance. Those are the big ticket items I'm missing. I could also use another damage reduction thing. Nice to haves would be a damage reduction, the capacitor, the one that buffs capacitor so that it casts twice, yeah, those would be nice to haves. You can see here that I'm actually, at this point, I'm starting to move to just doing my single target rotation. The only thing that changes is that I will instead use, Chain Lightning as my generator. Alright, we're gonna do infinite damage. Not as high as I would like, but we're getting there. This thing's a meme. If you had a way to generate it on purpose, it would be cool. I think we'd take the mastery. Dude, I'm so fast, I'm gonna fucking run off the edge. Yeah. We really need some of the lenses too. Like two lenses. They're good no matter what, but we're at 50% mastery. We get a little more mastery that it's gonna start popping off. Can I climb up that? Smile. Look at the damage, non-crit versus, wait. Yeah, we gotta get that, So 5k for a non-crit. Let's remember that for a moment from now. Spells? Oh. These are really bad. All right. Yeah, and so 5k to 36. Let's see how high we can get it. Just a 40s, 48. The other two options were just not useful. Ooh. Sorry. Oh, what's our health at? 122. Oh, our aspiration is to have our lava bursts hit for about 90k? 90 or so? Which will give us, somewhere near 200k DPS, maybe a little. It's gonna be a little bit less, but near in the ballpark. Be like 150, 160. So we're about halfway there. We have 8 more floors. But scaling, we scale. It's not like useless to like lava shock without flame shock on the target, but it feels really bad. But it also feels bad to just like sit and wait. Key. Have we seen a key anywhere earlier? I don't have another. Oh, I do. They're certainly not as good, but What a nerd. I'm sorry. You could tell that I'm sighing there. Man, that's a rough choice. I think this is weak. I think this is bad. I think this is pretty bad too. Dude, I'm gonna be the most hasty boy on the fucking planet. My haste time must be 60. 53. Like you can see why I don't take the like everybody talks about how good the buff to the lightning stuff is, but it's only good in these little like AoE skirmishes. Dude, I undervalue Vesper Totem. Ooh, this is an interesting choice. 18% damage or earthquake attached to my elemental. So the throughput choice is obvious. There's no question. There is literally no question which one's better throughput. But which one will help me win this run? Oh boy. So the earthquake also helps me because it gives me procs on. Is it stunning or knocking down increases their damage taken? So if I have that on my earth elemental, that's constantly going out. So what's better, a guarantee? A guaranteed damage or threat on the LE? See that he can't even hold threat. We'll go defensive. I don't know what the right choice is there. It's probably the three, but I'm being a baby. Hey, what's good? We got the cudgel, we got the earth elemental, we got the knockdown. And that means completely useless, not very good. So we go with the not very good. The next boss, we're basically guaranteed to get the ascendance thing, I think. I think we're guaranteed here. So we'll be full build. Ooh. I don't think we use any of that. No, because I'll have, yeah, I don't think it's worth it. 6% mastery. I think you want one more, and I had set my perfect. We take the two. Yeah, you can see the earthquake almost does nothing. $81,000. Yeah, at this point, oils are useless. I'm not gonna bother anymore. Ooh, we hyper low rolled. Okay, we have one more boss, right? Do we? No, we don't. Oof. Oof. When we get to the last boss room, we can just take Ascendance. It says Stormkeeper. But it won't nearly be as good. Dude, that's really feels bad. Maybe we'll get lucky. Whew. Stuff's gonna start hitting real kinds of hard though. Apparently so. Useless. Okay, that's the last one of those we need. Oof, did not see him. Well, these guys will give me a ton of Phantasma, though. All these little skelly mans. So we're back to being rich. Let's grab a new buff. Movement speed again. What have I done? What have I done to hurt you, game? What have I done to hurt you? There's our last Vesper. Now I've never done like a Vesper totem build, but can you get more Vesper wind bits? Because we would be there. You could. Every one of these is like 1,000 DPS. Maybe not 1,000, but Man, on a pull like this, Vesper seems really fucking good. This is one of the bait ones, right? Okay. Let's use this. We're gonna end this run with like 1,000 anima. We're gonna end this run with 1,000 anima, but yet I couldn't buy one of the orbs. And I still haven't gotten a lens yet. I'm not having terrible luck, but dude, like, definitely not having good luck. I think all those are useless. Not Phantasma's not gonna matter. Phantasma's not gonna matter. And then if I die, it's gonna be to a one shot. My cooldown won't matter. I think we're in the have too much haste realm now. We are in the having too much haste realm. No more haste. Haste is banned. Simply saying the word haste is punishable by spanking. This is the way I always solve it. Haste is banned. I would have taken that anyway. That Gorger is like my meal ticket. That Mallrat has more health than when I started this run. Ooh, yeah, that's good. He'll like to see it. Of course, the damage is good, like, don't get me wrong, but the damage and healing is good, but just a passive take 3% less damage is just like a nice pickup too. Big fan of the verse. Oh yeah, that's some hot money right there. I have seemed to have made him mad. Did I get hit by that? Oh my fucking god. Actually, one brain cell. Okay, the movement speed is whatever. Apparently I'll just be slower. That's a tiny brain move on the part of your boy. Fortunately, we're not a big mover. Not a big mover and shaker, as they say. But it's one of those things that, like, I'm used to my movement speed being what it is, so. That little movement speed buff thing doesn't seem so bad now, does it? Get this fucker off me. Yeah, I'm not saying that the Vesper Totem things are good, but doing all right. They doing all right though. We kill the Sentinel. We take unnecessary damage. Some damage, my dude. That's what I call damage volume 5. I don't know what happens if I get more Vespers. Can I summon more? I guess we'll see. There's a stealthy boy in this room, right? There we are. I was gonna say, like, it's kind of quiet in here. Vesper doing work. It's not an all-star in bosses, man. We're gonna wait for a new Ellie. Starting to run out of time to finish out our build. We are starting to run low on time. Go with the heal. This means nothing. This means nothing. The heal is useful. I want another one of these though. I want three powers. Oh, yeah, boy. You'll love to see it. This seems like overkill. Overkill it is. I mean, if you're not gonna go big, why even go? Am I right?
good, okay, amazing. Like, you'd like, it would have been nice if instead of these nine I had a couple more. That would have been nice. Things healing for 10k a second. That's like a full heal. It's not bad. It's a full, it's actually over a full heal because once I add in these. Yeah. I mean, I'm doing like an infinite amount of healing, but it's really hard to take a hit. Hey, yeah, if you could get more of these. Mastery's at 82. Yeah. I guess we're gonna see what's up. We needed a potion. Alright, we're gonna take a short break and then we finish the run.